Hey guys, I'm back with a let's play of Gears of War Part 5, Act 5. Okay, I collected like 27 cog tags total from Act 1 through 4. And yeah, last time we made it around the campus by defeating the Berserker, and we went to the Phoenix Estate. So now we're in Act Number 5. Here we go, guys. Act 5.
Snipers!
Snipers over there on another building. Okay.
Nice!
Die, sniper punk. Roar. Wretches coming out of the face.
Take cover!
Man, not you. Why did they leave a sniper on top of a dumpster?
Frago!
And the frame rate's dropping.
Sniper!
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Go away. Go away! Come on, everyone.
I can't see it!
Come on. Take that! Lay off. Lay off. Okay. Come out of the hole, you locust punks. Die. Let's put a little frag grenade in there.
Throwing frag.
That works. Crying out loud. Hey, look, a train platform. Ding, 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 ding. There's another one.
Nice.
Wretches are coming out of the ground. I just did that. I'm gonna die. I just died. Can't believe it.
Snipers!
Now we're gonna have to do this again.
Scratch one grub.
Scratch one grub.
Throwing frag.
One. Get to the train boarding platform. Okay?
Nice.
Pick up some more frags, Marcus.
Take cover!
Get lost! Who's next? Forkbow would be a great idea. Get away from me. Boom! Oh man. Let's use this thing right now.
Get here, check!
Get away from me, you locust punks! Oh, cool. Oh, man. Bear's in trouble.
Fire in the hole.
Gotta help him. Oh man. In the hole, bro. Leave me alone. Okay, hide behind the truck. I mean, in front of the truck. Why is it talking? Ding 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 ding. Ding ding ding. I'll have to chop him up. Where'd he go? Seriously, where'd he go? Where'd the kid go? Shut up! Darn it! Come on! No! Just do it the normal way. You're gonna be wasting bows. You're gonna be wasting arrows. Dead. Wow. Ouch. Come on, shut up. Yes! I did it! That is one bad guy to worry about.
Sweet.
Sweet. Bing, 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 bing. Come on. What is next? Oh, those things I'm hearing.
Here it comes. Get ready.
Yes, there. Get out there.
Okay, Dom and Marcus are on the train.
Hammer of Dawn is offline.
Damn it, we
wow.
We'll catch you right on radio.
Trainer.
Sorry, guys. It's okay. Anya, what are we looking at?
Okay, the bomb is at the front of the train. And there are plenty of locusts on board. You gotta get going now.
Let's move out.
Okay. Get nav data to the light mass bomb. Let's fight those locusts. Here we go. Spearing guards over there. Okay. I'll switch my weapon. Better yet. Take that. Alright. Hide. Come on. Yes. Whoa. Die, Theron guard. Oh, is that a fuel barrel? Flammable! Come on, hide. Okay. Yeah. That's the only way to save ammo, right? Come on, give me some of that. Torque bow. Oh! You leave Dom alone, you freak. You don't switch.
Good to go.
Yeah. How many do I have? 12. 12 arrows for the torque bow. Okay. What are you doing? Okay, we'll use this revolver. Come on, you stupid guard. Why are you moving so fast? Oh, they carry machine guns too? That's nice. A lancer? Why did Therian guards also carry lancers?
That's not good.
That's a lot of nemesis. Door button. Still gotta get the nav data to the light mass bomb. Well, are there any cog tags there? I'm gonna get some grenades. One. How many do I have? Two. It's not enough.
Damn it. Jack, open this door.
Oh. What was that?
Now, are you kidding me? Berserker!
No, not the Berserker again. Seriously? That's a lot of cereal box. Eliminate the Berserker threat.
Right now.
Negative, Delta, you can't. Not with all those nemesis thinking the sky.
Fine, go to plan B. You got a plan B?
What? Hell no.
Shit.
Oh no. You can't use the Hammer of Dawn because of the nemesis inking all over the sky. That's insane. Whoa. Gotta move fast. Gotta lure the nemesis into the trap. Yeah. To the end of the cars. When he goes there, use the coupler's release. Oh. He can only carry 12 of these. Nice. What are you doing, bro? Come on, bro. Whoa! That was a close one. Come on! Oh. He can break crates, destroy crates. Oh no. Oh no! Oh man. Take that! Ooh. Okay. We eliminated the Berserker threat. What the heck are those things?
The door's open, Marcus. Move, quick!
Okay. Move quickly, man. Quit hiding around. Let's go! Still gotta get the nave data to the light mass bomb. Okay?
Phoenix, Hoffman's picked us up. We're on our way.
Affirmative.
Oh. Great. Whenever I see a crimson gear, there's gonna be cog tags, right? Yeah, okay. That's cool. Bad guys. Get him, Marcus! Oh no! These things are called raiders. They're gonna be very annoying. Okay. Come on. Shoot the rider.
Let's keep moving.
You can't shoot the one that they're holding. Come on. There's a Theron guard, and they can use their torque bow? Alright, let's switch to this one. For now. Roar. Good grief. Alright. Please reload. Perfect ambush. Excellent. Wow. Hide. Hide now, please. Come on, Marcus. Get to the chain guns. Oh. Oh, look. Another Theron guard with a lancer. How annoying. Oh. There's another one of these cog tags. That's 29 cog tags. Now we gotta go look for the last cog tag, right? Open the door. Is there anything over there?
I'm on it.
Ah. Roof access. Climb up the ladder. Made it to the chain guns. Destroy the attacking Reavers. They're called Reavers. Use the Gatling gun. The Troika guns. Are they Troikas or Gatling guns? Can you tell if it is? Oh. Peekies. Let's go to another gun over there. Whoa. Come on. Keep going. Oh no! How many Reavers are there? And why are the cars breaking apart? Oh, let's go to another Gatling gun and shoot those two. Oh my god, is that dude killing? Oh. I already killed the Reavers. All of them. Now we gotta go. Hey, we're in a tunnel! More wretches. Does not matter. Gotta get to the bomb. Still gotta get nav data to the light mass bomb. Oh, we gotta destroy these wretches. Gotta keep the train from stopping. Lambent wretches again. Not these guys again. Where'd they come from? Alright. Move, man, move. Keeping out of trouble, for sure. What's that over there? Okay. Never kill wretches with any weapons. You don't want to get close to those lambent wretches. Normal wretches, it's okay. By using the melee attack. Ouch! More Reavers! You better work on your reloading, man. Way to save ammo. Oh, I have to reload. Hey, is there anything in there? Who cares? Grenades are full. Nope. Just some ammo. Wretches ahead of us. They're jumping out of the window. Come on. You know what? Been shattered because of the wretch's roar. Enough! Alright. Another one out of the roof. Ouch. Yeah. There's one dead grub after another.
We'll pick you up as soon as we plant the date. Oh, yeah, baby! Come on, man, take him out! It's your house, baby. Your house. You're the place.
Cool. Okay. Time runs out. Let's see what happens. Shall we? Keep the train from stopping. I'll kill you, stupid wretches. So annoying. Out of my way. Time runs out. Uh-oh. I failed. See what happens when the time runs out? You fail. You totally fail. Okay, here we go. Get away from me. I'm in a hurry here. Don't mess with me. Yeah. Really, Dom? Oh, fuck. Sorry, bud. At least we made it.
Let's go. We're almost there.
How are we almost there, bro? Okay. Press the button so that the barrel... Is that fuel? So that the barrel falls down all over. The barrels fall down. Okay. Ka-ching for the fallen. We got all the achievements. Well, not all the achievements. We got all the cog tags, I mean. That's all of the cog tags, everyone. That's all of them. Pale Horse. Still in desperation.
Let's do this.
Ready for the last boss?
Right here.
Ran with a bunch of krill. Serve the queen. Baird!
Engage!
The final boss, Kill Ram. He's getting done. You gotta use explosions so that the krills can be distracted. Make sure you hide, don't attack them. That's your chance. Make sure that the krill doesn't kill you. Oh, they're using krill as shields. Oh no! I'm toast.
Let's do this.
Now let's try again. Oh no! Wow. Come on, you punk. Aw, man.
Let's do this.
Marcus, we've got to talk to Data right now!
Leaver! Oh, man. Keep shooting him. Use a torpedo. Should have reloaded. Oh no. Whoa! Gotta try again. This is hard. Let's try another strategy. How about grenades? Does that help? More Reavers. Oops. Oh.
Tom! Hold on, bro, I'm coming! Uh-oh.
Whoa, I just died! 4 times! Make that 5 times.
Let's do this.
The total that I died. Reavers are more annoying. I could bounce back. Okay, I'll kill the Reavers from now on. Come on. Man. Oh, I get it. Standing in a light would help.
Behind us.
No! I get it. Stand in the light so that the crows don't attack you. Of course! I'm gonna finish you off once and for all, Graham. Oh man.
Let's do this.
I get it now. Stay in the light. Then use explosions to distract the krill. Then attack Ram. Oh man! Oh no! Oh! Whoa! What are you doing? Let's try using this one, I suppose? Oh, not even close! Why did they do this to me, man?
Let's do this.
Oh, I should have reloaded first. Actually, it's already reloaded, that's for sure. No! I'm getting a little annoyed. Way more annoyed.
Let's do this.
Let's try again, shall we? How would you like some of my explosions, Ram? We're almost there. Oh man, I'm gonna be done for. Seriously? Okay, pal, that's it. You're done for. Oh no. That plane is seriously slow. Oh no. I don't like this boss. Does anybody hate this boss? I do hate this boss. Those grill are obnoxious. Gotta be around that light. Gotta hide in the light, then kill Ram. Almost there, dudes. Oh man. Don't about to die. Oh man. Keep going. Yes! Take that, Ram! Good riddance. Good riddance. Oh, it's the sergeant from Act One. He made it! The train went into the lava and it exploded, literally! Well, it's not actually lava, it's gold water. It's a lot of rockets! Whoa, that's a whole lot of locusts. Boom! Corpser! Wow. Yes! I won the game! I did it! I don't know.
Your gear successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold. This war is
the enemy stronghold.
From a war. It will destroy our world apart.
They do not Queen Myra.
Why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win. Or we die. And we are not dead yet.
Whoa. So we saved the world. Okay, there's no point in watching the credits. Never mind, there is. No point in watching the credits right now. I will see you next time, guys. I'm going to do another Let's Play on different games. And ladies and gentlemen, this is Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Don't forget to hit the like button. I will see you next time. Goodbye.